If you are goal-oriented in the process of self-improvement or self-change, this is an orientation which will guarantee failure. The only reason to improve yourself is yourself. Nothing external, not money, not work, not other people, not your mates, not your children, not your nation, not, none of this. Only you.